Hello, hello, hello. I'm back with another one of my artworks, and for some of you watching, this video is actually a very direct result of time travel. Incredible, right? Now, what's actually happened is, after posting my last video, I had what can only be explained as the direct opposite of an artist's block, and immediately started on this piece you're seeing here. And thank goodness for that, because someone started pledging to me on Patreon. I'm trying not to get too overly enamored by it, but as a result, I had to get this piece finished super duper fast. Part of my Patreon reward system I'm setting up is that pledges get to see videos and stuff before everyone else. So while ordinary YouTubers are watching this video at the beginning of the week, pledges get their inside scoop towards the end of the week before, as well as screenshots of how my art's developing and a whole bunch of other stuff. I ended up rehauling quite a bit of different things on my Patreon account in a bid to revamp it. But everything is always under construction, because I'm one of those people who are always trying to strive towards success. It never ends, so I'm always grateful for those who bear with me in the meantime. Today's art piece has been inspired by one very lovely photograph one of my photographers has taken of me recently. We're actually potentially going to be looking at doing a few more professional things, but I just loved it so much that I had to have it as soon as I possibly could. And even if I'm still quite terrible at achieving any sort of a likeness, I can at least use it as some sort of stock base and pose reference. If anyone is building any sort of mental image of me, I really hope it's this photo. I just love everything about it, and it's given me an excuse to wear a corset, something I wish could be done more of in this day and age. Does anyone ever notice the clothes we wear these days are all just so boring? Like, you take a walk literally anywhere, and everyone's all wearing different shades of grey. All the clothes are just so similar, and if someone does wear any sort of colour, it always seems to be so muted. Call me a critic, but I really miss the olden days when clothes had a bit more life and style to them. Doesn't even have to be any specific time era, literally anything. From the way we dressed in Victorian times, to the shaped dresses and cuts of 1950s French fashion, to Japanese kimonos and Indian saris, everything except for now always seems so interesting. Like, I went shopping in a mall with a friend a wee while back, and I don't know whether this was specific to the town and place I'm living in, just one isolated incident or what, but everything seems so overpriced and overhyped. I could have gone online and bought 10 things that actually suited me for the one thing I was looking at one point that literally looked like a piece of twisted cardboard. Maybe it literally was. That would probably just be my luck, with the way I seem to navigate through life. Either way though, I hope you've enjoyed my rambling on over the random things I find wrong in this world, or at the very least, appreciated the art I've made. I'll be putting a link down to my Patreon in the description, if anyone's feeling rich enough to support this starving artist. But until next time, ciao!